slick bandit. Jammy Levin's 09 condition outstanding. Chick magnet, you can't manage. You just a fragment. You niggas stagnant. You passive with no passion. Stop the madness. I'm a fucking savage. Randy, you can't stand me or overstand me. Understand me. I be's the man. I be's the pappy. Your girl call me daddy. My first visual bitches doubted when I scouted out for video chicks. Acting like they had some ass. So I was asking them to shake they shit. Now they see a nigga music sound legit in the bitch. So every chick I chop it up with see me just getting buckets. Try and hop on. Play your position, I'll fall alone. Now you just another number up in my mobile phone. Macaulay Culkin and Home Alone. Play the beats from my iPad and I type the raps up in my phone. I'm in my zone. On my throne, shit built out of kicks. Peep the Abbey pick, known to bring facts in this. Actually, like actually, asking me if the truth is what I'm speaking is blasphemy. You niggas asking me if you asking me. I never actually took rap serious. Y'all niggas started feeling it. I gotta look curious. First it was bleed the beat like a motherfucking period. Now it's be the best nigga, period. Y'all delirious if you think I'm shitting around. Ain't got time to smoke with you or sitting around. Hey, dog, I'm way too busy perfecting the sound and breaking down. OGs that I looked up to, make sure that I don't fuck up too. We call that free game. Live through the ones who peep things. And you ain't never got a peep game. Relax your mind and chief, man. Just keep your strings untangled and avoid that triple. And when you say age time, say age time, you hold it down and slow it down.
Hold it down and slow it down.
Look, even though I never sipped up on the activist, on these beats a nigga get active and they know that shit. I give you something with substance, bro, you can hold that shit. My flow, no holes in it. Feel like I was chosen this, but y'all probably don't know this shit. About 3 years ago, doing this same month, I started rapping. Feel like I just peeped out my purpose for why it even happened. I'm H-Time's new savior. Nigga, I'm hoarse with a taper. I don't need no favors. Nigga, the real prevail. Funded by my hustle in them knack streets with a fucking scale. No do-re me. Nigga, straight dough chasing. Mixed with a whole lot of plotting and investments in me. Cause if I ain't doing that, then nigga, I'm doing nothing. You flashy for social media, I'm assuming you fucking front. Suckers. My girl saying got no time for her, but all she can do is respect the hustle. Damn.